you did, Mitch. Is that good? Thank you. Give me one second. But they are all, you know, they're all also about some other thing as well as that thing. So the first one is about feeling crazy because you live less dysfunctionally than you used to. So now dysfunction looks very different, but it's still there. And you wonder, why do I do things that I know make me feel bad? And then you think about that. I lay down an awful wreck, my window, smoking in bed. The good don't die young, they just haven't had time to fuck up the same as the rest of us yet. I want nothing, nothing at all. I'd be driving drunk if I still got drunk. Let the ignition straight on to oblivion. If you avoid, as pure as they come. But if we are to get the nuts off the best goes in. If we are in jail, then we can leave the house in. I'll show you that there's reason to hope in the spray paint that's all over downtown. So it's still off for shopping carts. The things we need is just roll out the front door. Past the cashiers and security guards. Whoa, uh-oh. But the magnets trip the wheel locks before we even clear the parking lot. And take a cutting through the neighbor's yard. I lay down in awful wreck, mumbling to myself about the government again. Maybe postmodernisms and send a tantrum about how we don't have our flying cars yet. I want nothing, nothing from them. I'd smash every machine if I didn't have one. Let the ignition straight on to oblivion. Into a void, as pure as they come. But if we are dead, then let's stop the best go send. If we are in jail, then we can leave the house in. I'll show you that there's reason to hope in spray paint that's all over downtown. So meet me at the diner at 6 o'clock on every Wednesday night. And we'll get to coffee pie. Whoa. And I'll smile, tip a waiter, get a ride home. Thanks for the favor. And what the cops have got to build a life. This is not to build a life. And for once, the whole truth was clear. Everything's new and there's no turning back. I'll see no comfort and shelter, no fear. Where they plant orchards, I'll reap barren land. Egalitarians with empty hands. Is it justice to split up the dust? We are damned and will never earn bread. So we shall steal everything that we must. I'll head up the mountain and never come back. Show me utopia, I'll call it jail. We'll pick up the pieces to snap them in half. We're egalitarians with empty hands. Is it justice to fight in the sand? We are damned and will never earn. that we can. So we'll betray everything that we can. So we'll betray everything that we must.
Good time. I was not having a good time doing it, so I got sober. It was difficult, but you know, it definitely improved my life. But I found that there were many people involved in this, beautiful, in many ways, subculture that we share, who were very happy to encourage me to do things that were very destructive to me. And so I had to figure out a new way to relate to spaces like this, and find out how to stay punk and stay committed to, well, in my case, stay committed to crazy ideas like anarchism, we can destroy this society and have a great society. How to stay connected to ideas like that, and also not keep doing things that were hurting me and other people. So the song's talking about all that stuff. That shit's crazy.
More than just for fear in my brain, that ain't true. Won't you lie to me tonight? Oh yeah.